this year's band extravaganza, the district band festival. Thank you so much for coming. This evening, we're going to see a rehearsal that just happened from four of our four middle schools, B.GALE, Crystal Middle School, Grange Middle School, and Green Valley, and see how everybody came together today, rehearsed, and you're going to get the performance here. See what they can do just in one day together from our wonderful middle school directors. If I can ask really quick though, please, if we can make sure that there's no flash photography, it does kind of interrupt the students. And we can all, of course, always care. And of course we all have cell phones. If you can make sure they're not on the vibrate, I'm actually going to do mine because I'm not even sure I did. Nope. Okay. So they're in the vibrate position, please, so we don't get the unexpected phone call. All right? So I'm going to introduce each of our conductors this evening. The first song that the junior highs are going to perform is Samurai, and this is going to be conducted by Mr. Walter Hunt. Woo! So everybody that's coming in, there's a lot of room on this side of the hall. And if you're coming in, coming on this side, there's room at the very end over here. See. I'd like to recognize a few people in the audience that are here this evening. Can I please have Board Vice President Judy Honeychurch please stand and be recognized? Hurry up. Thank you, Ms. Honeychurch, for being here. Board Clerk Bethany Smith, please stand and be recognized. I saw you. Which is it? I lost you. Board Member Joan Gott. Thank you, Joan. The better half, Mr. Dave Gott, retiring on the board. Thank you, sir. Greg Wilson and your wife, Ms. Wilson, are you here? There you guys are. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Student board member Jasmine Lutz, where are you at? Thank you for being here again with us. Assistant superintendent, I saw it for you, Ms. Sheila McCabe. Thank you. Our director of secondary education, Ms. Kristen Witt. Principal Steve Trotter. Hey, there you are. Thank you. Green Valley Middle School Principal Ms. Kristen Cherry. Our beloved Principal of Rodriguez High School, Mr. Clarence Isidore. And the lovely people taking your money at the door, just to let you know what this is for, by the way. So every year we do these district festivals. We had a choir festival last week here in Rodriguez. This week we're having the band festival. And the money that we collect at the door refunds the money that we spent on all of the music. So we just kind of, you know, every year recycle that money and buy new music for next year's concert. So thank you for your contribution. If you're feeling more generous on the way out, we'll be happy to take it some more. So thank you. But this evening is not possible without two booster groups tonight. The Rodriguez Music Boosters. And go ahead, yes. And the Fairfield Scarlet Brigade Boosters came and cooked over 400 burgers and dogs for all these kids tonight. Okay, we're gonna move on to the concert. The next song is called Overword, and this will be conducted by Mr. Dan Pecker.
Thank you.
next chart that the junior high groups will play together. There's a chart called Tempest. And this is being conducted by our newest member of the Fairfield-Suisun Unified School District Music Directors, Ms. Allison Mahoski. Thank you. Allison, come on up here. You guys go have a seat. You don't get to leave yet. We got another show. All right, but hey, if I get everybody's attention, we have a small presentation to do tonight because we have one of our beloved directors has decided to retire. And that's really unfortunate. So I have just a brief bio of what this man has done for his career. Wally Hunt graduated with his master's in education in music from the State University of New York in Buffalo. Wally, this is about you. You gotta come up here. It's okay, we can do that in a second. We've got plenty of time. They got songs to play. Mr. Wally Hunt. Then he played, yeah. With the Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra and performed at Carnegie Hall under conductor Julius Rudell. Wally began his teaching career in Pocatello, Idaho, and then down in El Monte, California. Yeah, that's where he's from. Sorry. He moved to Napa in 1990 and began teaching at FSUSD. He taught elementary music at Amy Blank, Fairview, David Weir, before moving over to the Dover Middle School. Wally built an award-winning program at Dover, including several state championships in winter percussion, color guard, and drum major. His band took several sweepstakes awards in marching music, showmanship, jazz, and concert at Northern California Band Reviews. Wally was named Northern California Band Director of the Year twice, once in 2000 and again in 2011. Wally moved to Grange Middle School in 2009, where his bands continued to compete successfully at band reviews and state competitions. In 2017, he was awarded Mr. Holland's Opus Foundation grant and bought $28,000 worth of new instruments for his school. As you heard tonight, Wally is a composer and has composed over 25 pieces and have them published compositions and they're available online. Wally's wife, Julie, is a retired FSUSD kindergarten, God bless her, kindergarten teacher and primary teacher. They have two daughters and three grandchildren. Mr. Walter.
So we have some folks that need to come up and join us. So Joe Gott, retired music teacher. Steve Taylor, retired music teacher.
Educators, would you please come up and join us? Mr. Foreman, Mr. Swetman. And we have others that would have been here if they didn't have illness that interfered. But Wally, we all honor you. Fairfield-Suisun Unified School District. We appreciate all of your shared talents, perseverance, and dedication to our students' music education. Thank you, Mr. Hunt.
Decided that we need to do a whole Bernstein concert. With a little twist at the end, John Williams, we'll just say John Williams was always inspired by Leonard Bernstein, that's why I chose that as well. So our first tune that we're going to do is from Bernstein's Mass. This is called A Simple Song. this next one is from West Side Story. How many in the middle schools, how many of you know West Side Story? West Side Story. It's the best. It's the best. West Side Story. Okay. Well, this is from that. This is some. Okay, we have one more chart for you. Hey, Lauren, how about you turn one line over our head off? See if that works. Hopefully you guys can see your music. It's memorized, right? Can you guys still see? Okay, cool. Well, born in 1971, that's me, 77 came out, we of course had what? Star Wars. Absolutely, absolutely. So tonight, we're gonna play the finale to The Empire Strikes Back. Okay. Let's just check it. We have a little film to go with it. That looks good. All right, very good. So you're gonna hear everything from the main theme to Luke and Leia's love theme to Darth Vader's theme, and all the way around the universe. Here we go.
Thank you.
Your stand needs to go home with you. Thank you for a wonderful evening. Good night.